It's good to get experience at first team football in the SPL. It's kind of, it's hard to get to grips with, but I think I'm starting to get find my feet a wee bit, and it's kind of stop start, so I can't play against Rangers, but hopefully get back in the team soon and prove myself. All the boys are class and getting them every day, so that's a bonus. It's kind of hard to take in, like playing it. I'm still young, so try to get to grips with like the SPL and all that, but it's coming and I'm starting to prove myself a wee bit more, so hopefully I can just keep doing that. I need to stop being as rash sometimes, but other than that, I'm starting to get the grips out of it, so just need to keep trying to build on my performances every week.